that the gentle winds of thy will may stir me up and bend me and bend me into conformity with thy pleasure. Directed by